Honorable Ichi Yabut, the chairperson of the Makati Museum and Cultural Affairs Office. Honorable Benhur L. Cruz, the former barangay chairman of Barangay Poblacion, City Father of Makati. Honorable Jose Kale de Liena, present barangay chairman, barangay Poblacion and the barangay Poblacion. Extraordinary feature was a reliquary on her breast, inside which was a strand of hair of the Virgin Mary. In 1899, the ivory heads and hands of the Virgin were stolen along with the reliquary. Unfortunately, these rare artifacts have not been recovered. The image has been declared a city cultural heritage treasure by the city government